I'm gonna stick this RGB strip inside my puffer fish. So I want the LEDs to be facing inside of the fish so that it makes it glow all the way.
Does it? That's tight. Stuck on his dome.
Got my whole LED line in there, and now I just have to plug in the fish. I'm using my Blue Ghost controller to set different animations inside of the RGB fish, and it looks crazy.
It's a fish party. It looks like little bubble gum balls just rolling around in there.
Do you like my RGB fish?